Welcome to my channel. Today I have a BoxyCharm unboxing for May, because I didn't receive it before yesterday. So here it is, and I know already there's missing an item because I live in Denmark. Before I tell you everything about that, don't forget to check out the upcoming giveaway. That is a video, I will link it up here. And if you are new to my channel, I hope you watch this video. And if you like it and you like my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell so you'll get notified every time I upload. And please press all videos, then you choose what you want to see, not YouTube. And don't forget to smack that like button down there. If you don't like my video, you can give me a dislike. But what are you doing here if you can't? So give it a like. This box, I know there's missing an item because I live in Denmark. Certain items we can't get here, as spray bottles, nail polish, dangerous things. So show it again and see what I got in this box. It is a little annoying. I had to go to so much trouble because they wrote to me that we can see there's something in your package we can send to you, or if we send it to you, it costs too much, not what it was worth. Okay, that is surprising. The first item in here is English Laundry number 7. What is that? There's no paper in here. Let me just see. No, there's no paper in here. English Laundry 0.3 fluid ounces. What is it? Let me see. Alcohol. Oh, it's a perfume. Like this. It's an okay size. Oh. Whew, it's very strong. I think I should. It doesn't smell bad or anything, but it is very strong. And I can't tell you what is the price for this is, because I don't know. So then we got this. I think it's a palette. Yeah, this. It is a Pro Crown in with talc and mica. Made in China. Okay, let's just have a sneak. There is a plastic here, pull that off. It has some nice colors. I like it. Have to do like this because of the background is gold, but it looks nice. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mattes and 5 shimmers. Yeah, and that they look nice. So no, they don't have a scent. I have seen this in Denmark and I heard a lot of not so great things about this. I have been in and writing the prices down for some of the items if I didn't get a card, because I've seen a lot of other people didn't get the card. And let me see. This is a value of $39.99, so almost $40 for this. I don't know what to say to that. Then I got this. I actually hope to get this. It's the Beauty Creations Carly Chic. It's a beautiful sunset. Let's just have a look at these colors. What is this? Cruelty free. I like that. And $14.99. That's not bad. There's a mirror in here, and there's a plastic here. I can pull that plastic off so I can see the shades. Venice Malibu Marina, 10 lines, boardwalk, sail, sunset, beach, babe, and laguna. Come on, focus. I don't know why it thinks. Okay, we try again. I will take some of them. We take board. Oh, they're very soft. Look at that. That's Boardwalk and Malibu. Very, very soft. And we take a matte sunset, also very, very soft, these three. And I will swatch them on my hand. Oh my, wordy, woody, woody. They are like butter. Look at that. Only one single swipe and it's off my fingers and on here. I actually like that because a lot of palettes swatch not so good, and when I try them on, often they are not that good. So I think that swatching can be deceiving, but it also can be very right. Then comes the thing I picked. Hourglass. This was gone in about an hour because I went in to check if I have chosen, and then it was gone, and I didn't want to press anything because I was pretty sure I have chosen this one, because Hourglass, of course I want Hourglass. It is big. If the foundation has it, guys, if you know if the foundation has the same size as this, please let me know down in the comments, because then I think I want, oh, crushed like that. Why is that? Yeah, it's up here. We take a little. Oh, it's soft, very, very soft. And if you want an extra entry in my giveaway, write Hourglass. Or put in an hourglass. Put in an hourglass. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful highlighter. And you can wash. See? It gives just a sheen. Oh, it's beautiful. $42 is for this. And in here should have been two nail polishes, to a worth of $24 or $20, I don't know. Or this is $20 or $24, I don't know. I can't remember. But I miss a product, but I am very happy that I got this. And I like this. This I love, the Hourglass. And this I'll try. So all in all, I think it's a good box this month. I have written down $120 if I have got everything, but I did not. So about $100 for this in value, and that's fine. I like this month. I've heard a lot of people say they don't like it, that it is a bad month, but some months it's me that get a bad box, and some months it's another one. We all like different things. Some like skincare, some like makeup. I like makeup, and this is only makeup, and one thing is perfume. So that's okay. What do you think about it? And don't forget to check out. Yeah, you know. Guys, that was all for this unboxing. And I will be making a video how I get my BoxyCharm, because some of my Danish subscribers have said to me, please make a video so we can see how you get the box charm, and I will make a video about that. Guys, take care of each other. Don't forget to stay kind to each other, and you can love each other from afar. Stay safe out there. It's summer here in Denmark. It is very, very hot here. Almost 25 degrees Celsius. And that's a lot. It has gone from 2 degrees Celsius up to very quick. So it is hot. It is summer here in Denmark. Don't forget to smack that like button down there, guys. And take care of each other. And don't forget, guys, I love you. See you soon. Bye.